match wit with someone at your level. What the hell is the catch? It's the feeling of freedom of seeing the light. It's been trailing with the key and a kite. You see it, right? The conversation lasted 2 minutes, maybe 3 minutes. Everything we said in total agreement. It's the 3 minutes, a bit of a dance, a bit of a posture, it's a bit of a stance. He's a bit of a flirt, but I'ma give it a chance. I asked about his family, did you see his answer? His hands started fidgeting, he looked askance. He's penniless, he's flying by the seat of his pants. Handsome boy, does he know it? Speech buzz, and he can't even grow it. I wanna take him far away from this place. Then I turn and see my sister's face, and she is lonely. And I know she is lonely. And the eyes are just lonely. And I realize three fundamental truths at the exact same time.
Where are you taking me?
I'm about to change your life.
And by all means, lead the way.
Number one, I'm a girl in a world in which my only job is to marry rich. My father has no son, so I'm the one who has to social climb for what. So I'm the oldest and the wittiest and the gossip in New York City is and city is. And Alexander is penniless. That doesn't mean I want a man less.
Elizabeth Schuyler, it's a pleasure to meet you.
Schuyler?
My sister.